Hey everyone, and today we're going to be doing Never Have I Ever challenge.
So how this goes is, you say, have you done something, and you put up, I have, or have never.
Climbed up a tree really high.
No,
actually either.
Right, my question is, never have I ever kicked a ball into someone's face. I hit Finley.
I have actually, I hit Finley.
I've hit loads of people. Because I started playing football when I was six, so. Right, what's your question?
Keeps me up. Never have I ever. Never have I ever made somebody's nose bleed.
I made my big sister. Never have I ever lost a medal or a trophy.
I don't have any.
No, I haven't. All our minds are right behind
to
you.
To me?
What? Right.
That fell.
No. No, what's the last joke?
Never have I ever read a big book that's got 500 pages in it. Oh, I have not. You can.
Never have I ever lost a pair of shoes. I lost football bits. Like the third day, I got them. Remember the orange ones, little regular. Remember the yellow ones.
Move
that I got.
Your legs.
Remember the hang ones I got. Remember when I got the trackies and all.
Why do you have to have your legs all open?
Like your question.
Never have I ever. Never have I ever.
Come on, Laura.
Done a double backflip. I didn't again.
That's a stupid one. Nah, I'm joking.
He could do a backflip.
Never have I ever landed on my neck while doing a flip. You need your 7 iron.
Still landed on my neck.
Right, your one.
Never have I ever drove a real car. Did the dog jump again?
Is that a real car? Do you see people going in the streets with me? Never have I ever lost a note, like a £10 note, £5, £20 note.
Yes, you have.
I jacked my own account. I had to go to the shop for him and his granddad, and I got half white from where the pea sign is.
Aye.
I got there and I checked in my pocket and I wasn't there and I searched. I walked, and it was like just down the street the way he was, so it couldn't have been far.
Never have I ever in class got your whole work wrong.
You have.
I put my handwriting at the front and it should have been at the back, and then I never put a date and title for my spelling.
in
trouble.
Never have I ever had a fun. Broke a bone. Fractured, doesn't it? Couldn't. So remember, I fractured my foot. Now you come.
Never have I ever slid down a big hill.
Yeah, there's one there, there's one gone down that one, there's one going down that one, gone.
So we have.
Mm-hmm. Remember when Rebecca Wisher and Moby, remember when I slid down that big one on the sledge?
Oh, aye.
Let's go.
And never have.
Oh, yeah, it's my turn. Never have I ever been grounded for more than a day.
So wait, me and you have never been grounded. We nearly. Our sister's been grounded like
a whole summer before, and she was only allowed out to
1 hour.
1 hour, and she had to pick her times wisely.
I was scared.
How? Why?
That happened to me.
See.
Right.
But she was allowed at the back. Like
and she always used to ask me to go to the park so she could get it. Never have I ever farted in public.
To be honest, who hasn't? When did you fart? I farted in Shoei Chicken.
I'm leaving.
I see. I was with Liam and
Is
Graham.
Is that in town?
Andy come. Right, I was with Liam and Graham when I came back for the pool and I needed to go to the toilet but I never went. I was the number one that I needed but
that's
and then I went came and then I just farted because I was bored.
I've got a good one. Right, go.
From 8 to 10. Right, go. It's me. Never have I ever woke up and never have I ever received a present you didn't like.
Baby doll. I was 9.
Right, you are.
Never have I ever peed in the pool, public pool. What's yours? I have. I always do.
Did I tell you that we're down out to 10? Right.
So at 9 we'll do that.
Right. Yeah.
Right. Never
have. That's me. Never have I ever. Never have I ever. Went. And. Inside a cubicle and it was not and something was in it. Data number 2.
No, number 2. Because I walked into a P1.
I walked into something at the annex when I came out to change rooms.
What's the annex?
A big gymnasium and like sports centre.
Alright.
I did the outro and then
felt it. Never have I ever went in a singing concert with your school.
I
have because this is the t-shirt I got. And those two teachers were greeting.
How? Oh, yeah.
What she says?
Never have I ever. No, it's your one.
Right, so that's the end of this challenge.
Go over and check my link in description.
What's it got?
The channel will be in the description.
Subscribe and like this video.
If this video gets 5 likes, we'll make a channel called Tommy vs Lara. I didn't even say my name. My name's Tony because that's the first time I'll be on this channel.
Bye, guys.
Yeah.